Turkish military announced a warplane which violated warplanes was shut down.
中方十分关注这一事件。 目前仍有许多情况需要进一步澄清。中方支持国际反恐努力，希望各方加强沟通协调。